During somatosensation, the sense of touch, sensory neurons within the skin first detect mechanical disturbance via mechanoreceptors.
If the stimuli are light vibrations, Meissner's corpuscles respond. With an added constant presence, Merkel discs react since they adapt slowly.